Morning, Liberty High.
I am your host, Victoria.
I am your other one, JT Best.
And today is Monday the 6th.
All right, guys, we have another update for you. What am I doing with my life? I have no idea. But we have an event. We have told you about this before, and here I am to tell you about it once again. Prom, guys! Woo! I realized that was very close to the mic. I am sorry for your ears.
This man loves to abuse the desk. Let us count how many times he will tap the desk in this episode.
Prom! Coming up! Still 175, can still do installments, still can get a date.
Oh, and sophomores, you are able to purchase your prom tickets next week.
Oh yeah.
Prom is coming up fast. Prom on a Boat will be on April 22nd and cost $175 per person. Juniors and seniors can reserve their spot now. Sophomores can purchase tickets starting February 13th. Get your tickets now for this year's prom.
LHS, we have a hot closet now and it's open for you guys to use, and here's a little bit more information about it.
Hey Hawks, we invite you to come check out the new hot closet in D15 with Mrs. Bolanos.
Hot closet, it's pretty cool thing, you know, like seniors going off. Once they graduate, they can just donate whatever they want to the closet. If you need a prom dress, go ahead, they're all in there. If you need notebooks, you need deodorant, pencils, anything you need, it's all in there.
Everything from dresses to deodorant can be found here and are free for your use.
Don't be afraid to go check it out.
LHS, as you know, we have the winter sports going on right now, and if you want to go to any of their meets or any of their events, make sure to pay attention to the morning announcements for info.
Oh, yes. More sports stuff, guys. Tonight, we got our girls' soccer. Come out and support them. It's their senior night. So come out, have some fun, watch the seniors as they play tonight.
Happy birthday from ASPDU. We wish it was a birthday so we could party too.
Woo! A big happy birthday to Abraham Marquez Jimenez,
Gavin Payton,
Harman Singh,
Julia Urbazo,
Abel Monzano,
Adrian Alvara,
Brenna Bosworth,
Alexis Crispy,
Alvaro Gonzalez,
and Alice McGee.
Woo!
Woo! Happy birthday! I'm sorry if I mispronounced your name. Here we go with some club updates.
Today's club is yearbook. You ever wonder what's the deal with those people who take pictures of you? Well, they want to put you in our yearbook. Here's what Ferry has to say about it.
Well, the yearbook's all about just capturing the memories of the school year and having those memories that you get to take with you for years and years to come. That's pretty awesome. We take a lot of pride in the books that we create for you guys, and we just hope you enjoy them, you know, when you get them at the end of the year.
If you want a book of your memories from this year, go right down and get yourself one. Time is running out, so do it now. This has been another club update.
Creative Writing is selling Bear Grylls for Valentine's Day. You can pre-order yours with Miss Blanco. She's in the library, and it's $5 for chocolate, some squishy things, and a stuffed bear. So make sure to go and support our writing club.
You can get a little witty bitty fluffy thing. Movie rally, guys, March 3rd, here we go. We are accepting submissions until February 24th. And you know what else happening on February 24th? Victoria, do you have updates on that?
Yeah, the Black Boy Rally and dance.
Yeah!
The theme, as you know, is cowboy versus aliens. And the tickets prices will soon be announced sometime this week. So make sure to be on the lookout. And this is your LHS highlight.
here you go, guys. Goodbye. See you next week. Don't miss me too much.
A few moments later.
That's DJT. I will do what I must.
Okay, we get it. You're tall, I'm not. Let's just get this over with.
Another happy landing.
Ready, salute.